So, if you watched my last video, you know that I've fallen in love with my home state of North Carolina. I've seen a fair share of this state and its beauty, but there's a certain place that I find myself always coming back to. The place that truly changed the way that I look at North Carolina. It's one of the most unique places in the eastern U.S. and has the nickname the Grand Canyon of the East, but its true name is Linville Gorge. This place is the largest and deepest gorge in the eastern U.S. Some spots are as deep as 2,800 feet, and the peaks are over 4,100 feet in elevation. It's 12,000 acres of wilderness and one of the most rugged places east of the Mississippi. I've been to almost all of the main attractions out here, but today we're exploring one of the most popular hikes in the gorge and is said to have the best view in the whole state of North Carolina. So today we are in Linville Gorge, of course. It's kind of the whole point of this video. But we are doing a hike that I've never done before, and a bunch of people have recommended this place to me. I've heard that it's the best hike in Linville Gorge, the best view in Linville Gorge. I've even heard that it's the best view in North Carolina, and that's a pretty big statement. So I'm pretty excited to go up here and check it out. It's a nice crisp fall day, cloudy, overcast, you know, good weather. The visibility is not bad though. It's not the best, but it's not bad. We got the guy. So if you are new to this channel, this is my brother Caden. He goes with me everywhere. As I was saying, Linville Gorge is my favorite place in the state of North Carolina. Honestly, it's my favorite place I've ever been to. And I've been to a lot of places and seen a lot of things. And this place seems to always catch my attention. I'm always over here exploring, and there's so many beautiful things to see here. I mean, it's honestly, in my opinion, the most gorgeous thing in North Carolina to see. So we're hiking down the trail and like we found this like unexpected viewpoint. It's actually really nice. I can see
way over there is the Brown Mountain Overlook. That's where we pull off and like I do my drone shots and stuff.
Cool view, but this is nothing compared to the view that we're going to go see. It's drizzling, which is kind of lame, but I mean, it is what it is.
So, I don't know if you guys can see. Obviously, I mean, I'm sure that you can see this giant mountain that's in the clouds over there. I believe that is Grandfather Mountain. I'm like fairly certain that that's Grandfather Mountain.
That's my favorite hike that I've ever done. This is my favorite place to go just because of the variety and like all the beautiful scenery and everything. But Grandfather Mountain still holds the title as my favorite hike that I've done. All right, so we have made it to crossroads. There's this way, and this way. So I'm not exactly sure which way you want to go first. We can go to all three. We're basically at the top. I guess we'll check out what's over here. Oh yeah. Okay. All right. This is the view.
Dang.
Dude, this is okay. This might just be the best view of Linville Gorge. Look at this. I mean, what? And there's another view up that way.
This is the best shot I've seen of Hanging Rock.
Table Rock?
Or Table Rock, yeah.
Yeah, so that big honker right up there, that's Table Rock. Been there twice. Way at the end, right there, that is Short Off Mountain.
Normally, you'd be able to see Mount Mitchell and the Black Mountains that's right there. They're kind of in the clouds right now, but it looks really cool. Alright, so it started raining, so I'm filming this on my phone. I put the camera up, put my rain jacket on. It started raining pretty good. Amazing views. We're gonna go back up to the other side of Hawksbill, and apparently there's the main view that way, so we're gonna go check that out.
Man. Oh yeah, this is a cool view. 360? Yeah, 360. That's cool.
Rain's letting up. Might be able to bust out the big camera. We gotta be careful because all of this rock is wet and slippery now. These are kind of cool. There's like little like craters, little like pools of water in all these rocks.
Dang.
But it's raining and we don't want to get wet anymore and we're hungry and we want to go get Mexican food. So that's what we're going to go do. But this is Linville Gorge, my favorite place to go. And I guess you can see why. I mean, this is just awesome. I'm going to go ahead and agree that it's the best view in Linville Gorge. It might be the best view in the state. I've yet to do some hikes that I want to do to test that theory, but we'll see. But yeah, I mean, super cool, super fun. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, you can leave a like and stuff, subscribe, all that jazz. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, Luke Cosby.